Tuesday the 12th of February 2018. We're in the Irish National Stud. We're back to a new season and welcome viewers to a brand new season of the Irish National Stud. Back to a new
new year.
New year in the Irish National Stud. We were told that there's a few new foals have been born. We got a few emails from the stud. We got an email about Paolo Bassini. He was the first, his foal was the very first born of the year. We got a photograph of his foal. He was the very first foal born of the year. And since then, I think there's been a few more foals born. So, welcome to a new year of the Irish National Stud and to the new mating season. And the new mating season officially starts on Thursday. That's the official date. But apparently there are a few foals. So I go to see now, we're going to go to the Sun Chariot Yard and have a look and see if there are any new foals in. Hold on, follow me. Aline said that there's a few horses in the stables and I think he spotted a free eagle. So I'll just have a look in here first. Eagle's home from Australia. He's come back from his recovery after 6 months. He's back on Christmas Eve, so I'll catch up with him in a while. Keep close because it's very windy today. Keep the camera up. Hello.
Do you eat and say, go this way. Hi, Paul.
Mannequin that Lee forgot to film before. This is a new mannequin of a mare and foal, folks. This is another mannequin of a mare and foal. It's a new one of a new mannequin of a mare and foal. It looks very realistic. Doesn't it look very realistic, Len?
Very realistic.
You get good footage of that?
Yeah.
Actually, it looks very realistic because it's a mare and foal mannequin. Oh, it's fantastic, Liam, isn't it? You actually think it was a real thing, wouldn't you? You think it was a real thing, wouldn't you?
Yeah, it was indeed. Yeah.
There.
Check the last one there. That's where the National Defence was.
It's empty, there's no hay in there. Follow me, folks. See if there's any over here. Come up here. Keep it up, Lally. This is all about, folks, isn't it?
Uh-huh. Look to your side there.
What?
To your side.
No. Come on here.
Okay.
Okay, folks, there's no new phone. also cross that loop.